Okay. violent history filled with sexual deviancy. Detective Ed Troyer is with the sheriff's office in Tacoma.
When we heard his name was associated with this situation and we looked at his background, we weren't surprised. We weren't surprised. It's a heinous crime, but he'd already committed heinous crimes, and pretty much everybody in the system stated he was going to do it again.
According to police records, when Duncan was just 15 years old, he led police on a high-speed chase, ramming into a police car. At 16, he broke into a house, stole 4 guns, and then beat, burned, and raped a 14-year-old boy at gunpoint.
He did a lot of things on top of just the rape. And these type of activity that goes along with this makes us somebody without a conscience, somebody that's very dangerous and basically sociopathic.
As part of a plea agreement, other charges were dropped, and Duncan pled guilty to rape in the first degree. The 16-year-old was given a suspended sentence when he agreed to enter a sex offender program at the Western State Psychiatric Hospital.
Back in Washington State, Duncan made a number of shocking confessions. He claimed to have committed at least 13 rapes, sometimes binding his victims. He later recanted those stories, saying he'd made them up, but his doctors were worried. They said Duncan refused to change his sexually deviant behavior, so they sent him back to jail, where he refused treatment. And then, after 14 years behind bars, they paroled him and put him back on the street.
He was just a dangerous boy who received no treatment, didn't play along with the program, waited his years out, and was released as a dangerous man.
Thank you. decisions that he's made, but I'm out here making good decisions and I don't have regrets with my life. For the longest time, I thought about my mom, I would think about what happened, that night of May 16th, and it was causing me a lot more pain than I had already felt. Well, as a kid, I started having thoughts where, me having been raped and stuff, I couldn't understand, why a guy would want to do that to a